by everyone myself Dr. Amuthan from AMC Engineering College, Bengaluru. I am the recipient of Alibaba Cloud Most Valuable Professional. Cloud computing is an internet-based computing which provides metering-based services to consumers. It means accessing data from a centralized pool of compute resources that can be ordered and consumed on demand. It also provides computing resources through virtualization over internet. Data center is the most prominent in cloud computing, which contains collection of servers on which business information is stored and applications run. Data center, which includes servers, cables, air conditioner, network, etc., consumes more power and releases huge amount of carbon dioxide to the environment. One of the most important challenges faced in cloud computing is the optimization of energy utilization. Hence, the concept of green cloud computing came into existence. Techniques include dynamic voltage and frequency scaling, DVFS, virtual machine, VM, migration and VM consolidation. Algorithms are maximum bin packing, power expand min-max and minimization migrations. Highest potential growth. The main purpose of all these approaches is to optimize the energy utilization in cloud. The major challenge is utilization of energy efficiently and hence develops an eco-friendly cloud computing. The idle servers and resources in data center waste huge amount of energy. Energy also wasted when the server is overloaded. New techniques such as load balancing, VM virtualization, VM migration, resource allocation and job scheduling, etc., are used to solve the problem. It is also found that transporting data between data centers and home computers can consume even larger amounts of energy than storing it. Green computing is the eco-friendly use of computers and their resources. It is also defined as the study and practice of designing, engineering, manufacturing, and disposing computing resources with minimal environmental damage. Some measures taken by the internet service providers to make their services more green are: use renewable energy sources, make the data center more energy efficient, for example, by maximizing power usage efficiency PU. Reuse waste heat from computer servers, for example, to heat nearby buildings. Make sure that all hardware is properly recycled at the end of its life. Use hardware that has a long lifespan and contains little to no toxic materials. Thank you for listening.